If you've never tried Korean skincare before, here are some iconic products I'd recommend to get you started. First off, double cleansing has become a standard practice in Korean skincare routines. So you first use an oil cleanser to get rid of your oil-based impurities, and this ANUA cleanser is the undeniable number one at the moment. This is going to penetrate deep into the pores to get rid of makeup, sebaceous filaments, and blackheads effortlessly. Then you want to follow up with a gentle water-based cleanser that will get rid of your water-based impurities like sweat, grime, and dirt. Double cleansing may seem excessive, but trust me, this can change your skin. The next product I'd recommend is a toner pad, which is the hottest skincare category in Korea right now. It's multifunctional and it can be used as a toner as well as a targeted sheet mask. And there's no better toner pads to get started with than these ones from SKINFOOD, which are so good for strengthening the skin barrier and soothing any irritations. These are actually the number one vegan toner pads in Korea and they're loved by celebrities. Now, you've probably never heard of an essence, but it's an essential step in Korean skincare. You can use it after a toner, but before a serum. They're concentrated with active ingredients and have smaller molecular sizes that penetrate deep into the skin to deliver hydration and skin treatments. This one is one of my personal favorites. It's really good for brightening dull skin, pigmentation, and evening out skin texture. By now, we should all know the importance of sunscreen, and Korean formulas are on another level. They're mostly SPF 50, but they feel so airy and lightweight. They're also filled with amazing star ingredients. That should be enough to get you started, but I must warn you, once you start, you won't look back.